At the base we have a pale sandy silt here. Then there is an abrupt change to a medium to fine sand, slightly red, and that goes up slowly, changes into a greyish silt again. Then there is a repeat of the sand, then the silt, and the sand, and the silt. And each of these couplets, as you might say, which with a silty top and a sandy base, are possibly the result of a year's cycle of sedimentation in this lake.